Lock it up. Ready. Action.
Biggest advice is actually just doing it. I mean, it's one of those things where it sounds really simple, but there's a lot of people that always talk like, oh, I want to do this, I want to do that, but people don't actually sometimes understand the commitment or what you have to do. Like, you have to starve for years sometimes before you get that big break. I mean, it's like with anything. There's people that show up right off the bus and say, I want to be an actress. And it's like, there are people who have been in LA 20 years that haven't had their break yet, and then all of a sudden become the megastar 20 years later. But can you survive that first 20? It comes down to just dedication. You have to outlast the other people. You have to want it more than the other people. And it's like, if you don't have that in you, because it's not just a job, it's also a lifestyle. So you have to let it encompass every aspect of your life. Otherwise, it'll eat you up and spit you out.
Filmmaking is a grueling process. Even on a small movie, it's dozens and hundreds of people and tens of thousands of hours of work by the time it's all done.
You know, even like right now in Skyline, I mean, we're here 7 days a week. I get up at 5:30 in the morning, I'm going to bed at 1:30 at night. We're doing crazy hours right now, but that's what you have to do. And you have to be able to do that. You have to be willing to commit to it to achieve that goal. And that's really probably the best advice I can give, you know.